If you or your students have a A3 or A5 Microsoft Office 365 account, Microsoft Word Online has a free plagiarism checker built into the editor tool. This is a useful feature to detect any plagiarism. Here we have an example of a piece of work a student has submitted on a Word document. To check if there is any plagiarism, click on the editor tool from the Home tab. Under the Similarity heading, you can click on the Check for Similarity to Online Sources. The checker uses Microsoft Bing to display online sources where content has been taken from. By clicking on the sections, it will give you a preview of the source. From here, the student or teacher can see the links to the sources. The student could even add in-text citations here. First, the student can choose the citation template by clicking on the down arrow at the bottom of the window. Once the correct citation format has been chosen, the student can then add in any in-text citations to that section. If more than one source has been used, this will be listed as possible sources. From here, you can select which source it is. And now you can add it as an in-text citation. They could add a full citation to a reference list or a bibliography at the end of their work by clicking on the source and then on Copy Full Citation, and then pasting it into the correct area in the document. Once the sections have been checked for similarities, the section will be underlined in green and updated on the editor panel. I would recommend teaching students how to use the similarity checker on Microsoft Word Online before they submit their work to avoid plagiarism issues. Click on the Watch Next video to learn how to use Microsoft Edge to help students and staff with research and planning.